today chatting with the world's most expensive player, Paul Trump.